Good morning, everyone. My name is Carrie, but my friends call me Cooper. Welcome to my gaming den. If you'd like to become one of my cutie cubs, just hit the subscribe button down below and turn on the notes to let you know when I upload a new video. If you'd like to help me defeat the YouTube algorithm, guys, simply drop a like, a comment, and a possible share. So how was everybody's holiday? I took time off for the family, and now it is the 1st of January, 2024. So hopefully this year will be much better year for myself and my family and for everyone else as well. Let's hope things start getting better. And we are going to do Draw on the Painted Tower. Hopefully this will work, because the other game I tried recording did not fully record, so we're trying. All right, let's keep going. Okay.
In a world shrouded in darkness, in a town bleak and trampled, a small girl stands atop a tall tower, a beacon of hope, imprisoned by shadows. She calls out for help, but her voice is stolen by the wind, and her tears, like dreams, are lost in the night.
Please help, I've been discovered and am trapped at the top of this tower. Look around, I have drawn you a way in. You must find Franklin. P.S. My friends may be able to help you. Iris. Sketch of a handle. The king's daughter is missing. Reward offered. Young girl last seen traveling with an elderly man in the town of Stonebriar. Contact the King's Chancellor with any information leading to her safe return. Punishment for anyone found to be involved in this crime will be delivered without mercy or pardon. Okay. These pictures. Somebody did a nasty thing.
At last you have come. Iris is gone. Separated from me, and I have been turned to stone. The tower doors have all been locked with cunning magic, and I cannot solve their riddles. You must find her. You must save her.
Okay. I'll do what I can. Dear Franklin, thank you for taking care of Iris. It is sad to have sent her away, but as for her safety, the king and his evil chancellor are hunting for her still. The chancellor has laid a curse over our small village, and I fear he may come to Stonebriar. Please do not take the risk of sending a letter in response. She is a special child, as you know. She is our hope and our future. Be careful and keep her safe. We cannot thank you enough for everything you have sacrificed for us. Catherine. Part of the chest. Stone is warm to the touch. Squirrel on a stump. Okay. Okay.
Hyrus's family had a rare and special gift. The paintings they created became magical doors to enchanted worlds. Now only Iris remains, and her gift is a secret I have sworn to protect. But her paintings have been marred by the Chancellor's wicked curse. You must find a way to unlock them. Please, hurry.
Fabric of the painting has been torn. Dear Iris, I need to know when you are going to spend a long period of time in your paintings. Your mother tasked me to keep you safe. When you go to your treehouse for 2 days and I can't find you anywhere, I get so worried. Remember, darkness is all around us. You are the light. The day will come when I am unable to watch over you. Promise me you will use your gifts wisely. Love, Franklin. Wonder how this works. Placed here. Okay. You need warmth and I need my eyes. Bring me both of my eyes and I'll feel my fire. Okay. Tongs and rabbit and pumpkins. Our door is missing. Let's see. Paint's missing a fragment of canvas. I'm guessing this is the fragment. Okay, loading the farm. Okay, let's see, these crows are guarding a rabbit's burrow. And the crow is standing on a glove. Rabbit and pumpkin. And a squirrel and stuff. Okay, so I'll put those there. The farm fishing hole. Okay, blue thistle. Hey, so cute. It's like there's something behind the vines. Gloves. Okay, can we use gloves? No. Alright, let's see. Thank goodness someone has come. The crows are attacking the farm. Help me send them flying. First, I'll need my glove. Okay. Handy. Thanks for the glove. Now use these clippers to find my hat somewhere in the farm. Okay. Reminds me of my Halloween. Well, gotta be somewhere. Fall leaves. It's a pretty painting. Barnes fishing hole. Something is behind the hedge. Can we use this? Okay, there's his hat. Here we go. Take this knife. You'll need it to see. Need it to see about finding my eyes. Oh ho. Okay. But nice. What a beautiful day for a dig. Here's part of a shovel that you'll find to get my belt. Combine the two pieces of the shovel to use it. Okay. But I don't know where to dig. Where is it that... Where is it that I need to dig, though? Oh, maybe there. Okay. Here's your bell. Fishing line is yours with a pole. You might be able to catch something. My boot is all that's left to find. Okay. Tongs. Carving knife. Gotta be something here we can use. Oh, there's something. Okay. Okay, and we got his boot. Here we go. Your crows are gone, you saved the farm. I have no idea where they came from. He restored the farm. Iris created many of us in the tower. I believe the others might be in need as well. Take this glowing eye. Okay. Farm full of fresh ingredients. Iris used to come here when she needed time in the sun. Mm-hmm. This doesn't work. Okay, so I don't think I need to get that yet. Okay, let's go here. And here we go. Need warmth and I need my eyes. Yes, I know. Fire burns brightly. Tongs. Blue thistle. No. I don't know. What scrap paper? Maybe I use it on this. Okay. Thank you. Iron Sun. I'm guessing that's why I have to take it. And then we put it over here, and I guess it just dries up the rain.
You've unlocked the cloud door. Iris is trapped somewhere high above in the tower. Oh, how I fear for her safety. You must continue on your own now, stranger. I will assist you if I can. Be careful. Trust no one.
Trust no one. No, I'm supposed to trust no one. Why should I trust you? Okay. Hammer. Journal entry, witch doctor. Wand feathers, beads, wooden staff, dragonflies, and butterflies, and other little things. I've always wanted to meet a real witch doctor. Franklin says there's a thing, but I believe in magic and sorcery. Maybe I'll put some shrunken heads hiding in the scene. This should be a fun painting. Interesting. Now, anything else? Whoa, kablam. Now shifting sands hide the key to this paint. Wall's been cracked. Is there anything I can do to close it? Sheesh. That made me jump. This whole piece of window appears to be missing. Same for the paint covers the floor. Nothing buried here. Arrow in the frame. Okay. Dear Franklin, I worry about the coming storm. I have always been afraid of the thunder, maybe because of that night long ago. But I know you always protect me. Thank you, Iris. Remember to come see the play. I have been hard at work on the character. Iris tree. Iris hanging from a giant tree. See if these fit there. Okay. Okay. think it locks in place once. Let's put a little water. Okay, a wet rag. Okay, some piece of wind over here that we're missing. Okay. It's an objective to left that you need with. Hammer could break through a wall, hint one of two. Light shines through the window. So dig there. Okay, what is this canvas fragment? There we go. Pan's covered with soot. Alright. Oh, where is that? There it is. What was that? The tower has gone crazy. My wand is gone. My cauldron is cold. I feel a powerful magic in the tower. There we go. Well, thanks for that, but a bubbling cauldron does me no good. Well, with no wand to use on it, now does it? Okay, you want a wand. Understandable. 3 of the rest on the shelf, but 2 are missing. Can you help? Okay, I'll try. A stone pot. Let me open it. Go. Lou, thanks. Shrunken head. All of the losers. Okay. That won't work. Maybe wooden teeth? Ah! You saved me twice now. I found these magic beads in a pot. They're yours. Okay. Loud guy's missing something. Wasn't near? My ear, all I have to thank you is the magic feather. The final piece hides up above. To get it, just tuck, tuck, tuck. You have 3 magic items for the wand. Quickly place them in the spell circle. Okay. Magic beads. And feather. Okay.
Ooh.
Powerful magic is at work here. If you can bring me the thistle, leaf, sunflower, butterfly, dragonfly, and a bee, I can help you on your quest. You'll need to find them somewhere else. Okay. So I need to find a bee. And dragonfly, butterfly. Pretty sure there was something in here. Been sucked in. Leaf, a butterfly, and a bee. And I already have a thistle. Oh wait, I need some flour, right? Hold on. Okay, there we go, some flour. Let's go up and see. Go see him. See what he's got going on. Alright, dragonfly. Yellow leaf.
Ooh.
Small cards to be prepared, a green square can be added using the preparation area, okay.
Hmm?
Gross is an old family recipe. It combines prepared ingredients with the creatures of flight. We'll need time to reach full potency, though, so we have to hurry. Okay, so where's the preparation area? Before the recipe is revealed, the leaf, thistle, and sunflower will be prepared. Okay. Leaf. I guess I gotta cut it. Sunflower. And thistle. Okay. Recipe, a small bowl low on the shelf after powder. color night, a bowl of cut leaves in the middle, and a flower of light. Okay. Counter of night, a leaf, and then a flower to the right. Follow exactly, the question is incorrect. A small vial low on the shelf after powder, the color of night. A bowl of cut leaves in the middle before a flower of light. Okay. So then I need powder of night first. Then that. Then leaves. Then that. Potion prepared, the doctor goes, just part of the spell for the potion of growth. Okay, here you go. The growth potion now needs to gain strength. It will take some time. In the interim, you'll need this heart to reach the upper floors. Okay. So then, remember, if magic is needed, you only need to find me. Iris is a special girl, and one day will rule the kingdom, so she must be saved. Okay. So let's go see Iris. And see what we can do. Okay. Well, I know where this goes, needle and thread. So before we go anywhere, we'll go back. Yeah, I kind of figured that was coming.
The tower is cursed and indeed dangerous to us all. The bell is fallen, taking the bridge with it. The witch doctor was right. Not only is Iris held prisoner at the top, but traps have been laid for anyone attempting to save her. But you must continue on. You must find a way to the top, quickly.
Well, I'm doing the best I can, buddy. I will do what I can, Franklin. Okay. And I'm pretty sure I know where I need this. Okay. Back. Up here. And use this thread. There we go. Coffee. Sorry, it's supposed to be pot. Okay, let's see. There's some type of can under one of the spider's legs. I always hated these. These annoy me. Hmm. Ay. Literally. It's an eye. I hate the ones in the corners because it just trying to get them all open. Broken red swing. That's a watering can. Why can't I get some water? I think I have to go to different paintings. Water is an effect perhaps some magical would help. Okay, so let's get some water and then go see the witch doctor. And the witch doctor, he was in the wood. He said, you want to remember that song? Doctor, maybe the growth potion is ready. Maybe that's why we need it for the tree. Ooh. You've returned. The potion is now ready. Strong magic stands between you and the top of the tower, so please be careful. Okay. A bubbling calmer. Else. Nope. Alright, let's go water the tree. I'm coming, Mr. Tree. Give me a sec. Here we go. Off the depth of the forest, but a constant source of water is needed to ensure our survival. Iris had the plan, but disappeared before she could create the source. Upper limbs have been infested with bugs. called Teddy Bear. Choose the objective to the left if you can help it for that meeting. The bell caused the picture on the wall to shift when it fell. Hint 103. Did you say shift? Oh. Okay. Maybe we use some birds on the bugs? Here we go. Eat the buggies. And all the little buggies. Nasty, nasty bugs. Alright. Dear Art, you are just a small baby as I write this, but if you were reading it when Franklin has succeeded and you have grown, I hope you are healthy and strong. I only wish I could be there to see. Helena, please know that your family loves you very much. The world has become dangerous and I cannot risk your future. I hope you will understand and forgive me. My only choice was to send you away. The fire is burning higher each day, and I know he has come for us. I love you, Catherine. Looks like the rug can be moved. Hmm. One of our sketchbooks with a picture of the tree. Okay. Chalk it up to the rain.
Thank you.
ours would have perished with the rain comes hope, and I hope that ours can be saved before the evil descends upon this place. So we got a wooden tree, a metal cage, an old litter, a teddy bear, and an hourglass.
The tree has grown out of the painting and up into the tower. It possesses ancient magic and wisdom. It must be trying to help you in some way. You have won a strong ally. Return to the broken bridge.
Okay. Darken this room for anything. I just need to be lit. This won't do it. You've returned. The potion is now running strong magic team. Fireplace. Faint outline of sun and moon. Clock tower princess. That's a wonky circle. Sir, normally I would regale you with stories of ancient items from far off places, but I just don't have the time. Well, his clock is missing. Okay. Well, you're going to see my collection of knickknacks. It's appreciated. I just don't have the time. You should speak with the clock keeper. I'm running out of time. Oh, ho. Close open at 7:30. Oh, someone that might be able to help. We have a huge show tonight, and the clock is broken. I'll have a bunch of testy merchants outside soon complaining if I can't get it fixed. Never happy about anything.
What?
The ability to tell time is fairly limited when there is only one hand on the clock's face. Can you lend one? Oh, do be careful. The upper floor is a clock tower. It's unsafe because the tower is not complete. You'll want to wait until everything's complete before you go upstairs. Okay. Okay. Sketch a clock. Maybe. Welcome to the shop, a magical, mystical, incantational, and occasional inspirational items for sale or trade. We call it the magic shop. Or in this case, fools when they come in. I thought it might be time to open, but the clock isn't running. I just got to start my day until the clock is running again. Okay. Thanks for the hand. We're still missing the gear, though. See if you can find me something to get the clock running again, and one of the merchants might help you. I got a feeling they ain't. So, you need my help to fix the clock? Well, perhaps I can make the time. Welcome to the tent of something old, nothing new. Everything borrowed, some things blue. Anything catch your eye. And are you having a wedding lately? No? Oh, well. Ah, the classic golden gear. Good choice. Yes, indeed. It's yours for something old. Something old that is tame but wild. Sentimental but forgotten. Here you go. How about a teddy bear? Wonderful. Even more than I had hoped for. Iris will surely be upset to have lost this. The gear is yours. Well, thank you. They talk in riddles, don't they? Gear fits perfectly. Perhaps we fixed the clock. Oh dear, the gear appears to be rusted. Could you see if someone out there has an oil can we can use? Will do. I thought you might be time to open. Okay. That was a great trade for both of us, don't you think? You're saving the show and I have a new teddy bear. Ah, it's a classic oil can. Not much to look at, but for those situations where you find yourself stuck, it could come in handy. Something black and white and red all over, a trade is possible. Maybe an old letter? Ah, a letter from the Iris Treehouse. Quite a rare piece. The oil can is yours. Okay. Anything else I'm going to need from you from later? No? Okay. If you'd be a little strange, dude. Alright. Alright, cross fingers. Now everything should be in working order. Finally! You've been such a huge help that I almost hate to ask you another favor, but the stage isn't done yet. Can you find some paint to complete the set? I'll try. Okay. Okay. this one. I'll put that one. Let's put that one there. That one there. Put green here. Put blue here. Hit me yellow, shoot. Alright, let's see. Okay, let's try. Can't put blue here or green. So it has to be yellow or. That one has to be yellow because it can't be pink either. Because we have pink, we have green, we have blue. So pink would touch that, green would touch that, and blue would touch that. So we gotta start from here. We know this can't be pink or green. I mean, pink or yellow right here, so. So it has to be something like green and blue. Okay. Now, we have pink here. Can't have blue. Or green here either. Well, that has to be yellow. And this can't be pink because that one yellow. Okay, and that can't be blue. And it can't be green. It can't be yellow, so it's gotta be pink. This can't be blue or green or pink. And it can't be yellow either, though. Because yellow has to go here. Get rid of all the colors that I can get rid of. Come here. Okay. So, we know yellow can't go on any of these. And we know blue, pink, and green cannot go on this because blue would touch this. See? We can't do that. If it was green, it would touch that. It's pink, it would touch that. So it has to be yellow. But this can't be yellow. Okay. For sure. We can't have pink here. And we can't have yellow here. Okay. So we can't have pink or yellow here. So that means it has to be blue or green. So let's go with green. And we can put yellow here, I think. But it still leaves here. I think we can put pink. We can't put blue or green here, or yellow. So, no. So that can't be pink. Let's see. Pink here, maybe. And blue here. And we can have pink, green, or yellow. Maybe make this blue and make this one green. Okay. So we can't have pink, green, or yellow, so this one has to be blue as well. So this can't be blue or yellow. And this one can't be blue, yellow, or pink, so it has to be green. Okay, so we can't use green, blue, or yellow here, so that has to be pink. Alright, now we can't use pink or yellow here. Can't use green, so it has to be blue. Okay, so blue, green, and pink can't go here, so it has to be yellow. Okay, this can't be pink or yellow, and it can't be blue, so it has to be green. And put pink here. There we go. Game of Paints, you've handled it well. Use these magical colors to ring the bell. Okay. Not sure how I'm supposed to do that. Okay. Let me see. Maybe at night? Outline of the sun and moon. No. There we go. No. All right, let's go talk to him. Okay, finally you've been such a help, so, okay. Okay, paint. Someone's face is in the clouds. His own weather vane looks like a rooster, don't they all? A window. A broken window. Go talk to us, his name. See what he says. Okay, I'm gonna pass by. With the clock tower complete, we're almost done. This costume is for the magic merchant. He's fashioning the star of the show, the dragon. Okay. A planter full of dirt. Here, dragon and a princess, very exciting. Okay. Oh, this costume is even more amazing than I thought. In order to fashion the most terrifying magical dragon, I'll need the constellation from the night sky. Take this chalk. Okay, by the way, shooting stars move quite a bit faster than you do. With an enchanted hourglass, you can slow them down just enough if you have an hourglass I can enchant it for you. Excellent. With soul enchantment, this will allow you to slow down time. Good luck, and gather the stars so they can complete with the show tonight. Complete the show. Okay. Window.
Ah.
In the arts, rumor that his hero hasn't even been finalized. Care to entertain a poor merchant with a game while we wait? Leave no red disc while leaving the blue disc in the center. Oh. Getting it to the middle, that's an issue. There. Got it. Nicely played. Someone with your love of games should have a slingshot to play with while you wait. Please take it and just be careful with the windows. Okay. did she create a painting so high? Don't know. Okay. Let me go talk to, what's his name? Well, your assistant's show would have been changed. The clock is now complete. Ours has been by the since the lights in the theater were extinguished. I hope she comes back in time. I have to change it today. Because I don't think the moonlight's helping. But we'll finish that next time. And so I have fun. Hopefully this recorded well and we will get it done. If not, I'm going to have to try another game. Yeah, January 1st of 2024 is not starting out well because the first game I tried did not work. All right, take care of yourselves, cutie cups. Okay, bye bye.